two, like that. Come over with it, I just pull that. That's it. And the second one comes back to there. What I do is I get it to here and just pull. Two punches here and I've gone one, two. I just come straight around. Okay, instead of pushing straight with that, I'm going to loop around and pull down here. See, just like that. And now that I'm behind him, I'm giving him a leverage point to fall on. See that? Here, I'm protected. I could even use him as a shield. If I've got other people, if he's mates there, see that? Control him like this, I just pull him back. Here, I've got him one hand, I can be hammering. It fucking works. You can see his face standing well. See that? So, here, one, two. From here, I'm just going to wrap like that. You see? Straight around and push with my elbow. Instead of taking him down, you see? I can. One, two, like this, and I just push. See, against it, I just pull down like that. So, he's punching at me here. I just use that the same as before. You see? Just have him around like that. So, I put this. Alright? One, two, and I get behind him. I go like this. Straight over. You see? I just pull down. We're here, and we go up, and then one, two, like this. I've got his arm, you see, and take him down with that, or I'm getting him here, same thing. Take him down like before, but I've got his arm like that. To get him to punch like that, and you trap this arm. This one comes through, and you might get this sort of lock, you know, even like this sort of thing, where you've got that. You see, I've got his hands wrapped up. From here, if it's longer, I could even go around his neck, or I could just come back like this. You see the lock I've got him in there, just like that. So, I've got him. It's not hard, I can throw him from there too if I just pull down this one. Oh, like that. See? It's all kind of mechanical. This is there. But here, one, two, bang. See? Same thing. Bang. If I step to this angle, bang. Got in there. Yep. See that? I might shoot straight at the eyes and the nose. You see that? That's a good control tactic because even here I just pull down. And then here. You see? Same thing as just before. Pull down on that. See that? Just one finger. Just pull down. Boom. Why didn't you choose to come out? You know, tie this one up. Or come out with it. You can tie both of them. If I leave that there, I can go to this one and pull it from there. You see that? That totally restrained him. See that? Boom. Like this. Only from the outside because they're easiest to apply. A lot of Malaysians and that style like to do this when they're punching. We go one, two, and they'll just come around like this. Just straight to there. We'll go here, one, two, and just shoot at the eyes. But as the eyes come back, I've got the bridge of the nose, you see that? And I'll just pull on that. You see? And it's on the bridge of the nose. The more I pull down, it's just pushing that. You can't see what's going on, so I might even go to this side. You know what I mean? If I'm on this side and I pull down, what Indonesian style I like to do, they pull down, they might even grab by the eyes of the head or whatever. And I'll use this leg, might come here. I go one, and then two, and then just to there. Just restrain it. You see that? From here, just pull down. Why did I throw him so easily? Because I controlled his shoulder. I got really mean and put him on his face and start, you know, kicking him and leaning him there or whatever. From here, I like to pull him across so he can't use that elbow. You see what I mean? If I want to be a prick about it, I pull this one across and I actually put my knee in there. You see? And it's sweet as fuck all that he can be doing now. But so that he can't grab my groin, I stand up and I get to there. You see? And I can draw from here. Okay, so I go here. Bam, like that. Pull this over. And I pull that. You see? So I pull that knife and go there. One, two, like that. Come over with it. I just pull that. That's it. And I go here, like that. And I get across. So there, yeah, and around, and when you got that, it goes like that.
I killed myself.
So I just pull it across, and I got it on his neck there, I tie it. The second one, it comes back to there. What I do is I get it to here, and just pull. Like that. You see? I go here, I go bam, like that, and I just get that there. You see? Sorry, that ice pick again. If I'm here and you want to go like this sort of thing, it's quite easy to just pull like that. Yep. You're here, right, down, there. You see? And when I get to here, I can get this up. So cop it there. You can reach over with it.
See? Like that. Go here, and I bring it over, like that. Right? Like that. And from here, I just reach up, like that, pull it over. So I'm going to put my knee on him to get him closer, like that, and pull while you're, you know, any of this. So you've got that. You see?
Yeah.
You take that. Bang. You see? Bang. Like that. Yeah. Right? There.
Yeah.
Next, come up, get him. There. You see that? Just like that. Just pull. Here. You see? I'll grab one of that. Get rid of that. And I've got this. Bang.
Bang. Well, cheeky.
Bang. There. No. There. Again, is it? I'm not gonna chance to see it,
have you? What the? Oh, bastard.
What the? You know, like here. One, two, three. You see? If I go here for an arm drink or whatever, or I can come up to here. Okay? When I get to here, I'm gonna pull that to there. You see? And he uses his arm there to create that. Get rid of that. There. Create that leverage. There, we even get it there, you see, like that, and put my leg there, you see, like that, and pull against it, yeah, and take it out, and that, and put it the other side, put my foot on it, like that, and just push, or pull,
strangling myself,
you see, so this sort of thing, up and over, as I pull him round, and just pull that off, you see, and I've got that lock on him, and therefore I'm taking him down. Go to here, and I pull, you see, like that. I still got that in one hand, I've got this, so I can wrap him up. Here I'll lock him, I can belt him first, then put that on the other side. I'll step over his guard, so his guard's there, you see, and just push on that, sorry, and just pull that.